The catastrophic floods in the Pahang state capital has not only affected humans, but also displaced wildlife. Several video clips, which went viral yesterday, showed a pair of Malayan tapirs roaming in floodwaters near Bukit Rangyin Perdana here. The pair, believed to be an adult tapir with its offspring, appeared lost as they waded through the murky floodwaters near a stretch of parked vehicles at the settlement before beating an escape upon realizing the presence of humans. In the 30-second clip, the mammals were seen wandering through the shallow floodwaters looking for food near a concrete wall. They fled after becoming aware of the presence of the individual recording the video. Pahang Wildlife and National Parks Department Perhelatan Director Rozidan Muhammad Yassin said the department received a report and has deployed its personnel to inspect the housing settlement.